Hey guys, what's up here? It's Schuler. Okay, you know what? Dad. Yeah. Can you shut that door, please? Thank you. All right, now I can do this. What's up, guys? It's Schuler here. How's it going? What's up? Today I have a volleyball related video for you guys. So if you don't like volleyball, you're not gonna like the video I have for today. Today I have a volleyball tryouts haul, and I have a few tips and tricks for you at the end for tryouts, which I'm excited to get to you, because the last volleyball video I did on here was a what's in my volleyball bag, and that is today my most popular video on this channel. You can head over there right now and look at that video after this video. If you want to look at it now, it'll be in the description box down below. So if you hit the little down arrow down there, you can click the link and it'll shoot you right over to that video, or you can just find it on my channel because it's still there. I'm super excited to show you what I got, and make sure you guys hit that subscribe button and give it a big old thumbs up, and let's get right into the video. So for my club, we obviously have tryouts, and then like a week later we have this meeting for everyone who made it, and they kind of go over, our parents give this packet of information, and we have to, our parents have to like pay for it, and then we get all of our equipment and stuff. So when we get our equipment, we have this room, and then you get in a line, and they ask for your size, because we're like huge, because we're a big uniform base club, which I love that about our club. And so you're in a line, and you get in the line, and you ask for your size, and they have to sign off on it, and you get your equipment, right? So this is what we got, and I'm excited to show you guys right here, right now. When you first get in your line, you get a Gatorade water bottle, because we all have the same water bottle. It doesn't have like my name on it right now because I just got it yesterday, and I haven't put my name on it. So here's just a Gatorade bottle. I think it's the 32 ounce one, and they have one that's like straight. It doesn't have any curves, but I got the curvy one. Mine is slim thick. We're stacked on that window. Next I have for you, well not I have for you guys, boy this is not a giveaway. Okay, next thing that I got in line was, I think it was spandex. Four pairs of Mizuno spandex. One, two, three, where's the fourth pair? Four? My club is a very uniform club, like I said before, so each practice day we have different t-shirts that we get, and then we use those t-shirts again for those exact days, so we're all wearing the same exact t-shirt, which I love. So the first t-shirt that we got, we have three practices a week. We're gonna be wearing this shirt, I can guess. And it's just a camo shirt, and it says, "Expectations never change, just the player wearing the jersey." And we get a quote on the back of our t-shirts each year. And the next t-shirt that we got, and this one's just red, and on the side it says JVA, and then on the other side it says 2017. And I don't know why, but this one looks like huge. I have no idea why. It's just a medium, I don't know. But it'll shrink. And the back says the same quote, "Expectations never change, just the player wearing the jersey, part 2. And the third t-shirt, which I'm pretty sure we're gonna be wearing on Mondays, it is basically the same thing as the red, the other t-shirt I gave you, but this one has long sleeves, because on Mondays we have defensive days. And that's it for our practice t-shirt. Our practice and just sports performance sweats. And then the sweatshirt says, it has the logo on the front, and it says Mizuno on the back because we're sponsored by Mizuno, like I already said. Then we have our practice and game socks, and we are that one club with the long socks that go up under our knee pads, and it looks really cool, I think, but a lot of people don't like it, but I like it. So we got three pairs of white socks that are long, and then, oh my gosh, my phone. We got two pairs of knee pads, so one pair, and I'm pretty sure, I forgot what version these are, but here's the other pair of two pairs, and then now on for our shoes. So we got two pairs of shoes. This one is we get one pair of shoes for practice, and then one pair of shoes for games that the whole entire club has, and practice shoes are all different because they're like
the inventory. I think it's like the inventory of, because we have a store in our club, so I think this is the inventory for that. So all of our practice shoes are kind of different. And so here are my practice shoes. And these are the Wave Bolt 2, no, Wave Bolt 3s. No, I'm way off. Wave Bolt 4s. And they're just the navy, silver, and white shoes. So yeah, these are pretty legit. These are pretty raw. Then our game shoes that everybody has. They are the Wave Lightning Z2. And they're red, white, and blue because those are my club colors. So what other colors would it be, guys? So here are the shoes. They are boss. I love them so much. They're so sharp. And last year, you guys saw the shoes. I think, did I show you guys the shoes in my What's in My Volleyball Bag? Our game shoes. But anyways, last year's had the flag on it. And those are really cool too. But these are cool also. So I really like the game shoes. They're always the best. And I'm pretty sure that's it, unless if I'm forgetting something out of this whole haul, but I don't think I am. Oh, and we, you know how I showed you the warm-up pants? Well, we have a warm-up jacket, but we all order, but they order those like personally, so they had sample sizes there for us to try on, and they make it really cool looking. So once I get that, I will show you guys that either on my Snapchat or Instagram or something. I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna make a video like specifically for that sweatshirt, unless if you guys want me to, if you put it in the down, like if you leave it on the comments down below, I'll probably do it. But yeah, so you want to make sure you're adding me on Snapchat to keep up and see that later on. But we're not gonna get that probably like in January, till January or something. And but yeah, that was everything in this haul, and I hope you guys enjoyed that video.